only one balloon has confetti in it that reveals the gender of our baby. And we have a bottle of wine for whoever can pop that balloon. Okay. Where should we do this?
Why do you make it like that, Mark?
Okay.
Yeah, that's a good
point. Too far away, because like someone may not.
We're even at the end of the map.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm not gonna hit anything in here.
Don't you throw so positive?
Oh!
All right. And you broke the dark.
Scott, win this bottle for Katie's. You want the wine, right, Katie?
Was there a baby of three?
No, no.
Do
they have
to have a thing?
Go on, babe.
What's really good?
Scott will get it.
Oh, that one.
Can I take over?
Who's next?
Me.
Sarah.
Sarah.
You see?
Yeah, no, it's good. You got my confetti.
Oh, you popped the one that I thought was going to be.
Oh, really?
What is it, four?
Yeah. Four.
I have my ticket.
The top left.
I'm the ticket guy.
Oh, perfect.
Oh. Okay, come on, Colin.
Nobody gets it.
Great. Go, Janice. Come on, Janice.
Okay, where's the...
Jeremy, can you get the...
If you have to go closer, go closer.
Yeah.
Can I go a little closer?
Okay.
Oh my god. I don't want to collect those.
Alright,
Katie.
Wait. If we have to do another round,
call it. Oh, of course, yeah.
Katie, it's for a bottle of wine, remember?
It's a happy bottle of wine.
Auntie Katie.
She's going to try and get two in one
throw.
Oh, that's okay.
But you did hit one.
What did we get?
Nine.
Okay.
Yes.
Grab the chair.
I think this is going to be the winning one.
Pressure.
I do Instagram really for this.
Hold that, folks.
Hold on.
Ready?
Hold on. No. Sorry. You know, I'm just happy to get dead on the first one. I was really nervous this was going to happen. We do all this work.
Alright.
You're live.
So, this is Facebook Live. Jenna's gender reveal.
Oh!
11?
Come on, Sharon, you can do it.
Gonna find out the sex of my sister's baby.
If I hit the board, it'll be amazing.
Come on,
Sophia. Only black balloons.
Yeah. I'm just going for the board.
It's gonna be the last balloon we get.
Number five, here.
I'm watching your guys' reactions, so I'm trying to figure out where this
is. Oh, yeah, because it's pretty
good. Number three.
Okay, come on, Colin.
No one said any of these left ones.
And they still have not done any of the left ones.
I have a pop one for Ashley.
Were you six?
I have a feeling.
That was six, yes.
Are you seven, Janice?
I'm seven.
Okay. Gina, you're next. Did you get one? Sorry.
No, I'm going closer.
It's your turn now.
That one's fun.
Okay.
Come on, Katie.
Yeah. Oh, they're all on the side.
Top right, Katie.
Oh! I didn't even see that!
Alright, Jerry.
Come on, Grandpa!
So much pressure.
It's a pile of them when he goes.
I know. Oh! Okay, number 10.
I think he was 10.
Oh, yeah, my 11.
Oh, that's gone.
Colin, you're up.
Let's
work
with two now.
The ones on the end are so hard.
It's only one
turn.
Oh,
he's
got
one. Come on, Grandma.
Top right.
Go close.
Watch
her,
you can do it.
Oh! Oh!
She didn't even answer.
Sure.
I think
it
was. Was that 12? I have a feeling.
That was 11.
Who's 12?
Okay.
Back to the
You almost got two and one.
I know.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
You should have been thinking on
the It's got to be one of these on the left, like.
Or it's the very bottom one.
Maybe it's one of the
blue
pink ones. Oh! It's a girl.
Excited. You're wrong!
Congrats.
Thank you!
I'm
so
excited.
Oh my gosh!
I'm very excited.
Maya!
And
you
think I'm going to be an aunt to a girl.
Ella! Ella! Oh, what's going on here?
Girl!
Aww.
Yay!
Pink everything!
Congratulations!
Thank you!